In South Bend, prosecutors charged a woman in the fatal shooting of a 17-year-old girl. 19-year-old Alexis Willox is charged with the murder and criminal recklessness. Police say Anika Henderson was shot last month while sitting in a car with her boyfriend at a park. Prosecutors say the boyfriend and Willox have a child together. Police say that Willox was upset that Henderson picked up the child from a court hearing.